Good evening. You know, I have to be honest about something. I really am in two minds about this gig. The reason I'm really happy and excited about it is because when I play in Bangalore, I usually have to play like pop music to make a living, and it's not really what I enjoy doing. I mean, I love music and I love playing, and I love it when the audience sings to pop music. That's all cool, but this is where my heart really is. The thing that worries me though is that a lot of the music that I sing is very depressing, and it's really depressing, miserable folk music. So just so you guys know, the next hour or so is going to be pretty miserable for you. I mean, maybe these poets can save you, but my music will probably kill you. So anyway, this first song is a miserable song about long distance relationships, and it goes something like this.
As the train blows a whistle, she says goodbye to me. A hand in the air, teardrops on her face. Glimpsing through the past, she leaves those words unsaid. She sees a storm raging at the station up ahead. But our future seems so bleak. I will take your hand and walk you through this darkness that's so deep. And she's staring out the window as the train keeps moving on. Thoughts flying through her head, just too much to think about. Listening through the radio, hoping to distract herself. But then the tune that plays reminds her of him again. Well, our past is filled with magic, and our future seems so bleak. I will take your hand and walk you through this darkness that's so deep. Like the sun and stars surround us, and forever they give us light. I will love you, oh my lady, like the star of love I'll shine. Million miles away we are now, still so close from deep inside. We will always be together, and you will always be mine. Just won't stop, even if you want me to.
Cheers, thank you so much, thank you. All right, I'm pretty sure you guys know this song, so please, please, please sing it along with me.
Burning low, only miss the sun when it starts to snow. Only know you love her when you let her go. Only know you've been high when you're feeling low. Only hate the road when you're missing home. Only know you love her when you let her go. And you let her go. Off your glass, hoping one day you make a dream last. But dreams come slow, they go so fast. You see her when you close your eyes, but maybe one day you'll understand why everything you touch surely dies.
Go on, Bangalore, nice and loud.
But you only need the light when it's burning low. Only miss the sun when it starts to snow. Only know you love her when you let her go. Don't be shy, Bangalore, go on. Only know you've been high and you're feeling low. Only hit the road when you're missing home. Only know you love her when you let her go. Staring at the ceiling in the dark, same old empty feeling in your heart. Love comes slow and it goes so fast. Oh, you see her when you fall asleep, but never to touch and never to keep. Cause you loved her too much and you dive too deep. Oh no,
go on, Bangalore, nice and loud.
But you only need the light when it's burning low. Only miss the sun when it starts to snow. Only know you love her when you let her go.
Sounds fucking wonderful.
Only know you've been high when you're feeling low. Only hate the road when you're missing home. Only know you love her when you let her go. And you let her go. No, no.
Everybody singing Bangalore, go on, nice and loud.
Go. And you let her go. Burning low, only miss the sun when it starts to snow. Only know you love her when you let her go.
It's fucking wonderful.
Only know you've been high when you're feeling low. Only hate the road when you're missing home. Only know you love her when you let her go. And you let her go.
Cheers. Thank you so, so much. Thank you so much. I'd like to dedicate this next song to anybody who's been following the news over the past couple of days, couple of weeks, couple of months, couple of years. And if you're walking away feeling that this world of ours is turning into a massive, massive pile of shit, then I'd like to remind you that that is far, 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 far from the truth. And we have a voice. And it's really important that we express ourselves on anything that we think about. It can be about religion. It can be about Donald Trump. Or it can be about fucking Bollywood film. I'm not pointing any fingers here. I don't know, if you guys agree with the stuff that I'm saying, there's a singing bit at the end of the song. Please join in and sing it with me, okay? It's called Scare Away the Dark, and it goes something like this.
Well, sing. Sing at the top of your voice. Yeah, love. Without fear in your heart now. Can you feel like you still have a choice? And if we all light up, we can scare away the dark. Wish our weekdays away, spend our weekends in bed. We drink ourselves stupid, we work ourselves dead and all, just because that's what mom and dad said we should do. We should run through the forest, we should swim in the streams, we should laugh, we should cry, we should love, we should dream, we should stare at the stars and not just our screens. You should hear what I'm saying and know what it means to sing. Come on, sing at the top of your voice. Yeah, love, without fear in your heart now. Can you feel like you still have a choice? And if it all light up, we can scare away the dark. Yeah, we wish we were happy. happier, thinner and fitter. We wish we weren't losers and liars and quitters. We want something more, not just nasty and bitter. We want something real, not just Donald Trump or Twitter. It's the meaning of life, and it's streamed live on YouTube. But I bet Gangnam Style will still get more views, and we're scared of drowning and flying and shooters. But we're all slowly dying in front of fucking computers. So sing, come on, sing at top of your voice now. Yeah, love without fear in your heart. Can you feel like you still have a choice? And if it all light up, we can scare away the dark.
Bangalore, this is the singing bit. Are you guys ready to sing with me?
I said, Bangalore, you guys ready to sing with me? And sing. And oh.
Incredible. Thank you so much. I didn't ever think that this gig would be like this. Thank you so much for singing with me. It really means a lot. You guys still feeling good? Okay. Well, I guess I haven't managed to kill you by now, but this will definitely like depress the crap out of you. But, you know, like, it's an insane feeling to be here and be a full-time musician, and it just feels so good. But till about 6 months ago, I was a full-time software engineer. And I just didn't like my job at all. I would go to work every morning, sit down at my desk, and just think, like, what the hell am I doing here, man? And every time I would like gather up a whole bunch of courage and, you know, go tell the world, I'm gonna quit and I'm gonna be a full-time musician with a smile on my face, and people would abe chal. Like that's literally the reaction I would get every time. And once I thought I'd tell my dad, and just before I could say it, you know, he was like, you're doing really well. I hope you're not gonna become like that boy Mark who's playing in a band now. And I was just like, oh my God, perfect timing. But anyway, I heard this song, and I mean, I finally told him and I finally ended up quitting. But I heard this song when I quit, and I went against a lot of people when I quit. But I heard this song and it really resonated within me. And I'd like to sing it for you. It's called Whispers, and it goes something like this.
Well, I got open eyes and an open door, but I don't know what I'm searching for. I should know by now. I've got a big old heart, this I know for sure, but I don't know what my love is for. I should know by now. Yeah, waiting in line. mine, so I can wait some more. But I can't remember what I came here for. But I can't leave now, 'cause I have a light that shines and a love so pure. But I don't know what to use them for. I should know by now. See, I spent my money and I lost my friends and I broke my mobile phone. 3 a.m. and I'm drunk as hell and I'm dancing on my own. Taxi cabs ain't stopping and I don't know my way home. You see, it's hard to find a reason when all you have is doubt. Hard to see inside yourself when you can't see your way out. Hard to find an answer when the question won't come out. See, everyone's filling me up with noise. I don't know what they're talking about. You see, everyone's filling me up with noise. I don't know what they're talking about. See, everyone's filling me up with noise. I don't know what they're talking about. You see, all I need's a whisper in a world that only shouts.
Thank you so much. Cheers. Thank you so much. Thank you.
It started off well, I was warm beneath your shell. Grandma's eyes were damp, and your stomach felt a cramp. Dad brought out his kegs, and the guests drank whiskey pegs. There were friends and family, everyone was making merry. Then the doctor came and sang his tune. He said, danger's coming soon. Midnight trips to hospitals, we're fighting misfortune. Oh, the seas are rough, the tides are tough, but you're sailing steady enough. And the mountain's so high, it steps a cry, but you've climbed above the sky. Our journeys all through have made you blue, but Mom, I know I'm safe, sheltered by you. But Mom, I know I'm safe, sheltered by you. 10 long weeks in bed, now Dad looks underfed, chanting good Lord's prayers in this endless living nightmare. Tears of agony flow down with anxiety. We're waiting on an entity that may never come to be. Then the past has filled our hearts with doubt, and all I wanna do is shout. But mum, just hold on tight till I find a new way out. Oh, the seas are rough, the tides are tough, but you're sailing steady enough. And the mountain's so high, each step's a cry, but you've climbed above the sky. Our journey's all through and made you blue, but mum, I know I'm safe, sheltered by you. But mum, I know I'm safe, sheltered by you. But mum, I know I'm safe, sheltered by you. Well, hello darkness, my old friend, I've come to talk with you again, because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked along narrow streets of cobblestone, beneath the halo of a street lamp. I turned my collar to the cold and damp, when my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light that split the night and touched the sound of silence. A fool, said I, you do not know. Silence like a cancer grows. And hear my words and they might teach you. Take my arms and I might reach you. And my words, like silent raindrops, they fell and echoed in the wells of silence. And in the naked lights I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. And people talking without speaking up. And people hearing without listening up. People writing them songs with voices they never share. To the neon god they made. Oh, and the sign flashed its warning to the words that it was forming. And the sign said the words of the prophets are written on the subway walls. Flying squirrels' holes. And can't you see that we're lost?
thank you so, so, so much for Silent Snow. Thank you so much. That was absolutely beautiful. Thank you so much for being so quiet. Really means a lot to me. You know, I've never played this song in Bangalore where so many people have been so quiet. I can't believe it. Thank you. Thank you so much. All right, do you have time for one more song?
Yeah.
Can I pick your brains for one more song? All right, I'm getting close to losing my voice now. So for this song, I need everybody to sing. But before that, I'd like to thank each one of you for coming out, for clapping, for cheering. I'd like to thank these guys, sound engineers, Pranav, Flying Squirrel. Thank you so much for coming out. Thank you so much for clapping, cheering, singing. And hopefully I'll see you next time soon. But before that, this one last song. We'll have a little practice and we'll all sing together in the end, okay? It's the wrong key, sorry. Okay. So sing this back with me, okay?
Yeah, we've got holes in our hearts. And yeah, we've got holes in our life. And yeah, we've got holes. We've got holes, but we carry on.
Your turn. Don't be shy.
Yeah, we've got holes in our hearts. Yeah, we've got holes in our life. And yeah, we've got holes. We've got holes, but we carry on.
Sounds fucking incredible. Now listen, if you don't know the words, that's fine. Just make something up. Na 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 na. Just don't sing na 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 na. As long as you don't sing that. Actually, it's fine. Even if you want to sing that, sing it. Just be loud. Just be as loud as you possibly can. And once again, thank you so much for coming out. For now, clap. I'll sing the song and I'll tell you when to come in. Clap. I'm so sorry. Clap. 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 Clap.
I know a man with nothing in his hands, nothing but a rolling stone. He told me about when his house burned down, lost everything he owned. He lay asleep for 6 whole weeks, they were gonna ask his mother to choose. But when he woke up with nothing, he said, I'll tell you something, when you've got nothing to lose. Now I've got a hole in my pocket, a hole in my shirt, a whole lot of trouble, he said. And now the money is gone, well, life carries on, and I'll miss him like a hole in the head. Oh, now, now. I know a woman with kids around her ankles and a baby on her lap. She said one day her husband went to get a paper. The motherfucker never came back. Mortgage to pay and 4 kids to raise, keeping the wolf from the door. She said the wolf's just a puppy, but the door's double locked. So why you gonna worry me for? 'Cause he left a hole in my heart, a hole in the promise, hole on the side of my bed. But now that he's gone, well, life carries on, and I miss him like a hole in the head.
But you see, Bangalore,
sometimes you can't change and you can't choose. And sometimes it seems you gain less than you lose.
You guys ready to sing with your hearts?
Yeah?
Are you guys ready to sing with your hearts? Make some noise!
And sing, yeah, we've got holes in our hearts, and yeah, we've got holes in our life, and yeah, we've got holes, but we carry on.
A little bit louder, a little bit faster, it sounds incredible.
We've got holes in our hearts, and yeah, we've got holes in our life, and yeah, we've got holes, but we carry on.
Sounds incredible, guys, just a little bit louder.
Yeah, we've got holes in our hearts, and yeah, we've got holes in our lives, and yeah, we've got holes, but we carry on.
Keep on singing, keep on clapping, here we go.
Yeah, we've got holes in our hearts, and yeah, we've got holes in our lives, and yeah, we've got holes, but we carry on. And say we've got holes in our hearts, and we've got holes in our life, we've got holes, but we carry on. And say we've got holes in our hearts, and yeah, we've got holes in our lives, and yeah, we've got holes, but we carry on.
We guys should compete in one of those group, like, choir competitions. You guys sound fucking incredible. Let's do it one last time, and I'll leave you alone, okay?
Yeah, we've got holes in our hearts, and yeah, we've got holes in our lives, and yeah, we've got holes, but we carry on.
Nothing but love, Bangalore, nothing but love. Thank you so much. I've been Sahil, you guys have been wonderful. I'll see you next time. Get home safe, take care of each other, love each other, and I promise I'll see you next time. Cheers.